And I'm going to argue that the intellectualist approach has a particular problem with this final criterion of evaluability. Knowing a way to do something may be neither necessary or sufficient for knowing how to do things. Some things, at any rate. There are some things that I may know how to do without actually knowing a way of doing them. I may, for example, know how to solve a problem without knowing a way to solve the problem. The task is precisely to find a way of solving the problem.